Maybe midnight or midday, never early, never late. He gon' stand by what he claimed, lived enough life to save.
I heard your heart, I see your pain, out in the dark, out in the rain. Feel so alone, feel so afraid. I heard you pray in Jesus' name. It may be me.
Hey, yo, what's up? This vlog is going on for the Bankers Life Fieldhouse trip to go see Toby Mac in Diver City.
Yo, I gotta tell you something. I'm writing a note to Toby to tell him I'm here.
That's Laura. She's writing Toby a note.
Yes.
This is Hits Deep Tour.
Yay.
And this is Sean, the chauffeur. And we just love Toby Mac, man. And
we love his
ministry and how he goes about it.
I love his ministry, but I love Torrin Wells too.
Yes. And she loves Torrin Wells. She finally gets to see him.
Yes.
His Deep Tour 2021.
Toby Mac
all the way. Toby.
Cochran and Company, yes. Unspoken, We Are Messengers. Let's go!
Every time I think you left me. the mountaintop about my life to the one who sent me there. In the valley, I will lift my eyes to the one who sees me there. When I'm standing on the mountain, did he get there on my arms? When I'm walking through the valley, the one I cannot know, the God of the hills and earth, he
is. Like there ain't no tomorrow, take a breath. Then I exhale slow. I wasn't made for this kind of cold. This ain't the kind of place that you want to know. These are the elements, I'm telling you, bro. This world is up in my grill. This world is shooting to kill. This world always got to be stealing my heart. This world always trying to rip my family apart. I'm fighting the darkness.
That is the body acting as it should, and I'm grateful for that. And a lot of people put things up online or got cards or letters to my house somehow, and they were like, a lot of them said, Toby, you're going to see him again. And I believe that with all my heart. Something like, today I got to do this. Today I got to do
this. I got to do this.
Now that's one way in which you can live out a day in front of you. But then there's a whole nother way. You see, another way goes a little something like this. It's where you get out here on the edge of your chair and you open your eyes wide with wonder of what God is going to do with this day in front of me. See, when you're out here, you start saying things like, today I get to do this. Today I get to do that. Where are you going to take me, Lord? Who are you going to run me into? Now look, I ain't no preacher. But my favorite verse in the whole Bible is Isaiah 43:19. It says, behold, I am doing a new thing. It's springing forth. Do you perceive it? Now, you some smart people up here in Indy. how you gonna perceive anything in the back of your chair with your arms crossed and your eyes rolled? You got to get out on the edge, and you might find yourself saying something like, "You are open."
Enough life to say.
I heard your heart. I see your pain. Out in the dark, out in the rain. Feel so alone, feel so afraid. I heard you pray in Jesus' name. It may be midnight or midday. He's never early, never late. He gon' stand by what he claimed. I lived enough life to say. Help is on the way. Sometimes it's days, sometimes it's years. Some face a lifetime of falling tears. But he's in the darkness, he's in the cold. Just like the morning, he always shows. It may be midnight or midday. He's never early.